now. Maybe we have to texture this. I'm going to try like a hard brush. Let's see how this goes. It's okay. Then you have to brush in the direction of the feathers, that in that case it's going to follow. The line. Of the neck. Now slightly we just smooth this and erase a little bit the marks. Now just small touch-ups and it will be ready to paint.